I think there's a lot of scientific evidence that shows that exercise is good for your health, physically and mentally. I know from personal experience that I feel a lot better, I've got a lot more energy.
Cycling makes me feel just generally more positive, I guess. I think exercise is an important part of mental health just because you're just kind of physical and mental well-being, I think, are quite closely linked. It's all chemistry in the brain, I guess, at the end of the day.
I had a brain hemorrhage when I was 21, and if it wasn't for cycling, I wouldn't have got the courage to kind of get out and do things. So cycling is kind of the salvation.
If you're doing a mile or whether you're doing, you know, 20 miles, it makes you feel brilliant because it's the exercise that you get in the morning. And it just makes you give you that positivity for the day and that motivation.
I feel a lot brighter when I get into work. I think if I didn't cycle, I'd probably feel a bit anxious. So it does clear my mind a bit, definitely.
We need to keep always our mind busy. And after cycling, you feel better. You feel like your head is empty.
I think it does improve my mental health, I think, getting it, especially if you work in an office or indoors all day, the opportunity to get out into the fresh air at the end of the day or in the morning is really beneficial for all aspects of your health, including your mental health.